Slower.
This damn pool's a bastard in it. Run, Roach.
Yeah, sick of how you drink. Wolves will tear it to pieces. Gotta help. Dog's tame, a pet. Wonder what it's doing here. Got a key, so dear color. Think it wants me to follow. Not good.
He's ours!
Something bad happened inside. Best go in and see. Looks uninhabited.
Thank you.
something under the floorboards. Maybe they're loose, or I could just wedge one up. Dog's gone.
That's it, Roach.
Faster.
Thank you.
Dog went in the kitchen, stole a hunk of meat.
Cook gave him a licking, strung him by his feet.
Cook then bled him empty, stripped his skin off clean.
Laughed and said how tasty, best sausage I have seen.
Cook's a stupid killer, shouldn't have ate the pup.
Now we light a fire, gonna roast him up.
1, 2, 3, the one to fetch the kindlings, thee!
Interesting rhyme.
Don't know you. Go away.
What are you doing out here alone?
We's not alone. We's with Gran.
But where did you all come from?
We's orphans.
All of you?
There's a war, so there's orphans. Didn't know that.
I'm looking for the witches of Crookback Bog.
You look like a witch yourself. The witches of the bog.
We can't go in the bog. Gran don't let us.
When my brother Zemek went missing, Gran said it was because he went in the woods and got lost. Gran cried an awful lot after that.
He could still come back.
A young woman got lost in the swamp. She has ashen hair and a scar on her face. You kids see anyone like that?
Ain't no lassies here.
What am I?
You're no lassie. Lassies got tits.
They do. Heard an old man say once, when the army was here, he says, hide them lasses in the woods. They's dazzling the soldiers with their tits. And it's torturing the poor lads. That's what he said.
Anyone else here, besides you?
Meaning who?
Someone who might have seen the woman.
Like the six-eyed tree?
Tree slept all year. But there is Johnny.
What's this talk? What kind of jabbering is this, eh? No one allowed here. Just kids. My kids. They're allowed. But who are you, wearing swords like a bandit?
Are you one of the witches of the swamp? I hear Crookback Bog.
Witch? Me? Nay, I've no broom nor owl and not one wart on me nose. Got a pretty nose. See?
Gran's got a lovely beak.
Oh, you darling girl. Oh, kids are so sweet.
You look after these kids?
They're my grandchildren.
Gran's good to us. Gonna be soup with scratchings for supper.
Kids get lost in the woods. I miss them. Seen them in the woods? No one has.
Who's Johnny?
Johnny ate a cat. Come the moor in some furry shat.
Watch your language! They tells tales and tales, naught but tales.
Just talking to the kids. Asked them if they'd seen a young woman.
I was a lovely young woman. Wore a long, beautiful braid my mummy did up for me. Had dresses with flowers on them.
Maybe you've seen her. Young, ashen hair.
Your betrothed?
Daughter, actually.
Daughter? My dear, sweet little daughter and her sister. Where are they now? Maybe they've come to some harm?
Had about enough of this. Asked a simple question. You seen the woman or haven't you?
Fear not, children.
There's nought to fear, Gran. He's only angry because he cares.
Maybe Johnny knows something. I'll take him to Johnny before he goes barmy on us.
Johnny's your invention, and you shouldn't be using those ugly words. To the hut. Go on now. You'll stand in the corner, I'll make sure you do. And you, stop scaring the little ones. Now go. Be gone. Can't come in here. Not allowed in here.
I just want to talk to the boy.
Not allowed. It's not allowed.
He won't talk to you anyway. Gran don't like you. And Johnny's made up. And stranger still, kids.
Just tell me where I can find Johnny.
Johnny's made up.
Be gone. Be gone.
Why don't you want to talk about Johnny? One of you knows about him. The others must too.
It's just him who's pals with Johnny. They pick mushrooms and hunt snails. But Gran says Johnny's made up.
The boy who plays with Johnny, he must be brave.
Not brave, just stupid.
Sat his bare bum on an anthill once. But yeah, he plays with Johnny. He don't listen to Gran and goes in the woods, and then he's got to have a time out.
And he eats snails. Yuck.
Does your Gran treat you right? She ever hurt you?
Never.
When we're bad, she cries.
She's scared. Says strangers might take us, and we'll disappear.
Have any of you ever seen Johnny?
Of course. Looks just like him.
Then why do you say he's made up?
Gran says so, and Gran knows lots.
The girl I mentioned is in danger. You gotta help me get your Gran away from the hut so I can talk to Johnny's friend.
All right, but you gotta do something for us too. Play hide and seek. Gran never does. Says her feet hurt.
Is there something else you need or want?
I want something sweet.
And me too.
Oh, fruits.
Give us a treat and we'll help you.
Here's some treats.
Yum.
Never eaten nothing like this before in my life. Gran! Gran! Bumblebee bit Yagner in the arse. Gran! Him!
Don't be afraid.
Don't know nothing.
I won't hurt you.
Where's Gran?
She's busy. Why are you scared to talk?
I'm not scared of nothing.
You're all scared of something. Would have told me about Johnny otherwise.
I'm worried about Johnny. He don't come around no more. Once, when we was mushroom picking, I saw his burrow. But Gran yelled at me. Said not to talk to strangers, because then kids go missing. She worries about Johnny too, though she says he's made up.
I just want to talk to Johnny. He could know more than you.
Not gonna hurt him, right? Because he's real. He's not made up.
I'm not gonna hurt him.
Johnny used to be boy, because Gran liked listening to his songs. When we was picking mushrooms, Johnny said he saw a girl with ashen hair in the swamp.
Where can I find Johnny?
There's a little meadow on the edge of the swamp. This strange tree grows there. Look around. You'll see him.
Thank you.
Thank you.
If Johnny's real, he must leave prints. Small footprint. Johnny's been through here. Lead to a burrow. Wonder what's inside.
Johnny? Don't be afraid.
You're a bucka? A Luton? Ah, a godling. Not many of you left. I'm looking for a woman with ashen hair. Seen her? Tell me everything, from the start. Where did you see her? What was she doing? It's important to me. Why not? What's wrong? Can't talk? Why? Lost your voice? Can I help you somehow? Want me to follow you? No choice, I guess.
Watch out!
Stay close to me. This the place? Let me look around. Something's on the ledge? Something that'll get you your voice back? Guess I gotta make this climb. Die. This bottle.
Peter Piper picked Prince Proximo a pack of pickled peppers by the Pontar.
Done celebrating?
My favorite words! Life without savoring the sound of surreptitious shenanigans is like licking snails through a cloth. Thank you for this, noble whoever you are. Long be your life.
Hang on a minute. I helped you, now you help me.
Would you turn this beautiful act of altruism into a banal bartering of favors?
How do you lock someone's voice in a bottle? Just wondering.
As am I, especially as mine's a voice to crown all voices. Sometimes it's like a forest brook, at others like a roll of thunder. And let's be honest, I talk enough to fill three barrels or more.
Somebody used some powerful magic on you. As a prank, or just to be mean. I'm looking for a young, ashen-haired woman. See anyone like that?
Did I ever? Remember it as if it were yesterday. Soon as I woke, I went to empty my bowels. My favorite part of the day. Defecating to the sunrise, downright glorious. Suddenly, heard a bang, so loud it couldn't have been me. And that lass appeared, out of nowhere. Young, ashen-haired, just like you said. Wounded and panting to boot. She raced off towards the children's hut. Quick as if the crones were after her. I yelled some unpleasantries. She disturbed my mourn. Sadly, I'd lost my voice, so I don't think she heard me.
I've been to the village in the swamp, met a woman who might have been a crone.
Did she seem confused to you?
Nuts, completely.
So I'm not crazy. That's no crone. That's the granny who takes care of the orphans. Claims the kids made me up. Me?